The ghost peppers in the bag. Got the callaloo. Papaya tree. Banana tree. Sweet potato leaves. Regular potato leaves. Yeah, the eggplants are getting ready to harvest. See all the flowers with the okra at the top. Tomatoes. More banana trees. Japanican tree. Boyfriend. We did, girl. We had to grow him. So what we're doing right now is just cutting all of the potato vines off, and we're definitely not going to throw those away because you can use those kind of like a spinach, just throw it down, put it in some stews, cook it like a vegetable, you know, different variety of things, put it in some smoothies. And I have a few coworkers that like them, so I might just give them to them. And we've been harvesting this for how many months? I mean, not harvesting. We've been growing these for 4 months. Look at the potatoes. Yes, baby. Y'all see them? This is already 3 potatoes here. 4 potatoes. Let's just dump it. We just gotta break apart the roots just so we can see. And I know we ain't do all this for 4 potatoes, y'all. So. Ooh, more potatoes. 5. Oh, we got tiny potatoes. Oh, well. Guess we'll be making some tiny sweet potatoes. Okay, and this is after 4 months. So what we're probably going to do is leave the rest of these buckets to grow longer. Because as you can see how many roots it is, it would have been way more potatoes if we would have left it. So we're just going to leave these, the rest of them. See, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 more. And then we have a bed. And actually, we have 1 more, so that's 5. We'll just leave the rest of these. But trial and error. So this was 4 months. We'll leave the rest a little bit more time. We'll be back in about 3 months.